Yosh, I'm Grill, and today I'm trying to build a Tensegrity structure which you should see right now if I manage to do it correctly. Okay, so I'm gonna do it out of pine because it's, well, everything I have left. I'm gonna use only this piece of wood. Yeah, let's go. So yeah, yesterday Tensegrity was trending on Twitter and I discovered it and I think it's really cool. So I immediately wanted to make one. It seemed to be pretty easy to make, so why not? Also, it's my first video in English, so sorry for my accent. I promise you I'm trying really hard, but I'm French. The blade is not super straight, which is really not helping. So those will be used for the base triangles, like this. And then I still have to cut the pieces that will go right in the middle. So now I'm gonna cut those in half. Fun thing is that the width of the piece of wood that I used was exactly so that when I cut it with the width of this blade, the result is exactly the same on both sides. So let's just look. Okay, I'm just gonna sand it a bit so it's pretty. I've bought some fancy string, golden string, to have the final structure a bit prettier, and I'm gonna thread it. What I like about the threading is that it kinda looks like metal. Thank you. So the other day I put some strings just to try it, and it works pretty okay. One thing that I don't like too much is that the top isn't parallel to the bottom. So I think it has to do with the point where this string is put on the central bars. So I've done some trigonometry and I'm gonna put them at different spots in the hope that I can get this perfectly parallel. Much better. Not perfect, but good enough. Also, there's another thing that I want to do. It's to cover the screws with some wood feelers so that it's almost invisible. So I'm gonna have to take them out and then drill again and put them back in. Okay, so I'm just putting some tape on the end of the strings so I can put them in the holes more easily. And now I'm gonna have to drill a bigger hole on this side so I can put this inside the wood and then fill it again. It's not bad, because I can just cut it and hide it. I'm gonna glue the string, the knots, inside. So all the strings are glued on this side. No, I'm just gonna let it dry a bit, and then I'm gonna glue them on the other side, I guess. If my calculation is good, the three strings on the side should be the same length, and it should allow for a pretty stable structure. Kinda feel like a surgeon. Sure, I want this to be so high. I guess it would be better if it was like there. Let's see how it goes. Okay, everything is not great. Everything sucks because this thing got completely broken because it was too tense, I guess. Broken everything even more. Okay. Nah. cool thing is that it's pretty neat, I think. I like the result. I'm still not sure if I should put some black stripes like there or inside maybe. The less cool thing is that there are a few missed spots. And also the woods didn't like my tape. I should buy better tape. Okay. Pretty far from perfect, but not too bad. Well, let's call it done. It's not perfect, but it's okay, I think. I'm pretty glad I could finish it. It was far too long, so I learned a lot. If you liked it and if you want to see my next videos, you can subscribe. I won't post very frequently, and that's an understatement. But I have a lot of projects I want to do. So, see you!